High-valued music gear, once played by the likes of Eddie Van Halen and Prince, went missing recently, and the owner believes it was stolen from his storage unit. He has all sorts of custom collectibles that he has acquired over the years that, again, have now gone missing. We're going to go to the story here as reported by the local paper, The Tennessean, and they've got more on the story. The report says, gear played by Eddie Van Halen, Prince, stolen by musician. It was posted a couple days ago. It says, musical gear once played by Eddie Van Halen and Prince was allegedly stolen from a Nashville storage locker earlier this month. The missing gear includes vintage Fender and Boutique top hat amplifiers, custom Marshall guitar cabinets, Ampeg bass cabinets, collectible Sears Silvertone instruments, and more, said Zeke Clark, a longtime guitar tech who owned the equipment. Thieves lifted at least $50,000 in gear and tour memorabilia, said Clark, a 44-year touring veteran who's worked with Van Halen, Cheap Trick, and Kenny Chesney, among other. I'm sick to my stomach, said Clark, 64 years old. It just really threw me for a loop. Clark last visited his unit at iStorage off Andrew Jackson Parkway in Hermitage in late October. He returned December 3rd to find a new lock on the unit. After removing the lock with bolt cutters, Clark said he discovered 20 Marshall 4x12 cabinets missing, among other pieces. The Metro Nashville PD Hermitage Precinct opened an investigation last week, according to a department spokesperson. The Marshall cabinets were played by late guitar icon Eddie Van Halen on the band's 5150 and Monsters of Rock tours in the late 80s, and used by Prince on studio recordings in the 90s. Missing boxes of tour collectibles could range from Poison jackets sold in the 1980s to modern Chesney shirts. Additional items include power generators and a gas-powered scooter. A complete list of missing items is to be determined, Clark said. This stuff means the world to me. This is part of my life. This is my history. I just want to get it back. Anybody with information, of course, can reach out to the Metro Nashville PD and give them information. So, you know, it sounds to me as though maybe somebody was told that this type of vintage gear was in there. Well, a few things I'd like to know was, were there other storage units nearby that were broken into, or was it just this one little storage unit that happened to be broken into? To me, it sounds like people knew that there was a lot of priceless rock gear. And if you've been watching any of these sort of auction things that happen when people pass away, people put up their guitars on the internet and they sell them for hundreds of thousands of dollars. And it just sounds to me like some scumbag was trying to get themselves a piece of the pie in the wake of the passing of Eddie Van Halen and, of course, Prince as well. So this is just a really crappy situation. It's terrible. And, you know, it says that these cabs were played by Eddie Van Halen. And I don't know, were these given to him by Eddie, or did he take them? Did he take them from the tour? I mean, how did he come into all of this gear? I don't know. But it says the Marshall cabinets were played by Eddie on the band's 5150 and Monsters of Rock in the 80s, and used by Prince on studio recordings in the 90s. It's a real messed up situation, and hopefully they're able to recover the gear, folks. Anyways, that is all for now. Thanks so much for joining us today at Rockfeed. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on breaking news and updates. Thanks so much for joining us, and we'll see you all.